Hi guys, today I will show you the assorted guitar picks that I got from Black Mountain Picks. So here it is. So four pieces, so with different colors. So just open this now. Okay, just remove the piece of wood. Okay, I have here the red. Then black, light blue, and gray. So the first one, I think this one is the heavy, the black, and the medium is the white or gray, and light is the blue, and this one is, they call this the jazz tip, because the tip is quite sharp. See here, sharper than the others. So this one is a bit rounded. Okay, so you can feel the thickness. This one is the medium, heavy, so it's a bit thicker. Then the light, softer, and the adjust tip, I think it's also hard. Think about similar with the heavy. Okay, so I play one by one. I play the guitar and use the picks one by one. So first with the red one, the heavy. Now I use the medium one, so gray. Next, I will use the light blue, the light one. Next, I'll use the jazz tip. So try the sound with using the jazz tip, the black, all blacks. Some drumming. So that's it. So I think it's good to have the assorted one, so you can choose whatever you like, and it depends on your playing style. Okay, so that's it. This is Thumb Picks from Black Mountain Picks. So thank you for watching.